Dong Zhuo, pleased with his immeasurable wealth, has hired Kunoichi and Magoichi Saika to guard his precious gold. However, as they are heading towards his storage vault, trouble is waiting for them along the way.
Take this gold to the vault! Hurry! With this much gold, I can do what I please! Watch on! If my gold gets stolen, I'll take it out of your hide!
Yes, my lord!
Deception and trickery. Ninjas! And plenty of them, too!
They must be after my gold! Set fire to the forest! Smoke those sneaky cheaters out!
Get the gold now! We must report this immediately!
I got a feeling this lot are trying to sneak off for reinforcements.
We're going to run into trouble if we let them get away. What should we do, boss?
There's no should about it! Kill them all! Doesn't sound like me at all!
What happened to the rest of them? Oh well. I guess they'll be kept on the phone. Well, well. If you didn't mind spiritual successor, I will settle this rivalry once and for all. This is a painted clown of the Puma Clan. You know they're all embarrassed about you.
And if I am, what will you do about it?
Naughty child, you will be punished.
Yeah.
gold!
We'll lose it!
On the sole of my shoe!
A little help, someone?
A damsel in distress? Well now, we can't have that, can we?
Very impressive.
Not that you beat my husband, of course.
Hey, what's going on? Where did all these guys come from?
Now's the perfect opportunity to show that I'm stronger than anyone around. Well, yeah. What else did you expect from me?
Hey! Someone's trying to steal the wine from the wine cellar! You couldn't get rid of him for us, could you?
Hey, Sheriff Ball! Look at all this wine! Come on, help me get it!
Calm down, Father!
Huh? What are you fools looking at? I wasn't gonna take it all, I just wanted a drop!
Hey, do you want me to tell your daughter how you've been behaving?
Come on. us. We don't get much of a chance to relax, you know? Please, don't tell my brothers about this. You really came through. This is a token of my gratitude. Come on now! Hand over the gold! Everyone, get him!
Don't worry, I will put an end to this annoying rabble.
I think I'll just pop up here and win the day!
Crushing our own troops, too!
Yeah, but those are the ones I heard bad mouthing.
Don't cry and fool me, useless girl! Run! We don't stand a chance against that! Yeah.
Halt, brigand! You cannot deceive me! I know that you are carrying gold that is not rightfully yours! From whom did you steal it?
I did nothing of the sort! This is my gold!
Won't someone come to my aid in this time of need? You thief! We'll get you good!
Honorable thief!
I'm as much a thief as you are a king!
Another insect on the sole of my shoe!
Oh! You brought all this gold for our poor village? Lord Dongzhuo, how generous of you. We will be forever in...
Quiet, fool! This is mine!
Well, they look like they could use it. How about we give it to them?
Always thinking of the little people, weren't you? And hey, we can always steal some more from you on Xiao.
Cool.
But they're just... peasants! We don't know how to really use it!
Yeah.